My dear respected elders and brothers in Islam, a great ibadah that should be fulfilled within the 10 days of Dhul Hijjah, within that is, or during the days of Dhul Hijjah, is Udhiyya. It is offering a sacrifice for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, for the sake of Allah azza wa jal. It is a great ibadah. It is an ibadah that was done by our beloved master Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, and also by the great prophet Ibrahim alayhi salatu wasalam. And we do it for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and to also remember what Ibrahim alayhi salatu wasalam did. And we do it in accordance to the words of our beloved master Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. A great deed indeed. So many rewards, a great deed. And the scholars, rahimahumullah, they state that it is a... There's a difference of opinion, but then what they say, the more favorable opinion is that it is a sunnah mu'akkada. It is an emphasized sunnah of our beloved master Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. It is an emphasized sunnah.